taking the dogs for a walk, guys. And while I walk the dogs, we will talk about some Bitcoin, blockchain, and life. That one there is Kenzo. This one there is Fino. Kenzo and Fino. Yeah. Piss against the house. Why do you do that? This is the house. Idiot. Yes, guys, it is me, DD. I'll adjust it a little bit. Maybe it's better like this. Let's see, is it okay? Yeah, it's okay. Guys, let's talk a little bit about life while I walk the dogs. Not a long walk, like a 6 minute walk, 10 minute walk. What I want to talk to you about is about dreams. Many people ask me, how did you take that step to sell everything you have, to go all into Bitcoin? What is it that you were dreaming of when you did this? Blah, blah, blah. All these questions. So I get a lot of Zoom calls and a lot of private calls that we do, and where I talk to people and coach people and, you know, try to inspire people in a way to change life and all that stuff. That made me desire today to talk a little bit more about dreams. I want to talk about dreams that I had as a young kid. As a young kid, my dream was to become a professional football player. Soccer for the ones that are not living in Europe. And for that dream, I need to train every day, very hard. Hard training. Get up, go to the field, train, train, train. And I reached a high level in the Netherlands. I didn't reach the top because my mentality was different. I didn't want to suck up to the coach, let's say it like that. I want to play my own game. I thought different. I knew better. So when I was 22, 23, the professional career stopped and I went to the amateur league. I played soccer for a long time and then I realized that my dream was changing. My dream became less self-centered. My dream was not anymore to only make myself happy. My dream became to make my family happy. And that is when I realized I need to take those steps to change life. I needed to change life so that I could make my family happy, because else I was only focused on myself or on my company or on all the other external stuff that really was not that important as my family. And that is why I started the Bitcoin family, just to create a huge family bigger than the five of us that will collectively support that dream and helping people all over the world. And so the dreams you have in your life, they keep changing. It's not always just one dream. And that's, I think, the most important thing of life. You need to keep dreaming. If you stop dreaming, your life is over. It's not a huge wall that you can't climb. You just adjust your lifestyle to your dreams. And then by adjusting your lifestyle, you can, you know, fulfill your dreams. You can run after your dreams. You can do whatever you want to get your dreams done. And I think that is what we did as a family. If we would have still ran that hamster wheel in the Netherlands, running my company, doing all that stuff, being a taxi driver for the kids, going there, and never focus on really realizing the big dream, I would have never been able to help so many poor people all over the world. So because of dreaming big, you create. And I think that is the most important part of life. You need to create. Don't accept that normal life that everyone in the schools and the governments tell you that is normal as the end goal of your life. That shouldn't be the end goal. The end goal should be living life to the fullest 24/7 like you feel you should do. So for me, dreams are very important. And that is just a short video I want to talk to you guys about, because I want to create more content about lifestyle, dreaming, and all that stuff as well. Because it's not just about Bitcoin for me. It is about mindset. It is about believing in something, in Bitcoin, because you dream you can change the world. Because you dream that Bitcoin is also going to change the world. And that dream came true. Now, because El Salvador is the first country that said Bitcoin is a legal tender, which means you can use Bitcoin to settle debt, to pay your taxes, to pay your groceries. They cannot deny anymore Bitcoin in the store. They need to accept it. That's a legal tender. And that dream that was always there for the Bitcoin community, and that dream now came true, and many countries will follow. And then at the end, Bitcoin will be that new universal asset that you can use everywhere where you want. And yes, it will be that peer-to-peer digital currency. And yes, it will have lower fees if you use second layer applications like Lightning or any other cryptocurrency, guys. I'm not a maximalist. But that's all because some people started to dream somewhere. There was a guy, Satoshi, or a collective that dreamt that they could change the world. That dreamt that they could change the complete monetary system by creating a small software algorithm on a blockchain called Bitcoin. They dreamt of creating something that nobody could dream of. Can you imagine being in a bar and saying to your friend, let's now create something. It's a digital peer-to-peer cash, and that in the future is going to replace all the money that we know. I know for sure most of you think or would have thought that is impossible. We can't replace the dollar. We can't replace the euro. We can't replace all that stuff. That's impossible. But that guy, or those few guys and girls, we don't know for sure if Satoshi is not a woman, dreamed hugely, dreamed big. He knew that he could change the whole monetary system by creating something small. A small step would lead to a huge step for mankind. That is what he achieves by dreaming big, guys. So that is my dream story. Now you know my personal dream story. Now you understand why I believed in Bitcoin and why I dreamed collectively with the whole community that we were going to change the monetary system. And at the end now, we achieved the first small step. And that is El Salvador. And yes, I know Japan also did it. And yes, I know that many more countries will do it. And it all started, the whole change of this monetary system started with one small dream. A guy or a collective that dreamt that they could change the whole system by creating that piece of software. That is what dreaming is about. So if you're watching this video and you have this idea, you have this dream, you have this thing in your mind that I'm not satisfied, I'm working my ass off just to pay taxes. Oh, I need to send my kids to school where they get a stick in their nose like every day because they need to be tested. If you dream like this, if you have these thoughts and you have that one small dream that you think of that could change the world, that could change the entire humanity, do it. Just analyze how many things in life change tremendously because just of one small dream. Yes, Bitcoin is one part of it. Bitcoin makes us all believe that we are born to be free. But you can have the same kind of dream, the same kind of solution for something that is not right in the world. And if you just do it, instead of running that hamster wheel to accumulate as much as possible wealth that in the end won't make you happy, then you will always regret that you never started to run after that dream, started to make that dream come true. So for me, my advice to you, yes, hold all your Bitcoins. It's going to go up high because of that dream that started somewhere there. But at the same time, if you truly believe that Bitcoin will go to 200K or to a million in 5 years, then you also know that you can let your capital work for you while you work on your dreams. Sell that house, sell that car, take that money, invest it in Bitcoin. Believe that that one is going to go to 200K or 1 million. So you know that even if you live off that Bitcoins that you have, in the end, if you have one Bitcoin left, it will be higher in value than you started. And if you know that you can let that capital work for you, that is the moment that you can start to believe that you can make your dreams come true. Because then you have time to invest in making that dream come true. That was my dreaming video, guys. I hope you really enjoyed that video. Let me know by giving the video a thumbs up and sharing it with your friends and family. Subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and please leave a comment, as I love to respond and read and respond your comments. I love to hear, what do you think about dreaming? And please comment down below, what is your biggest dream? I will give away a Born to Be Free t-shirt to one of the people that shares their biggest dream down below in the comments. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully see you tomorrow again. Bam! Dream.